you've heard from the securocrats, Minister Matema, Minister Nube. You know, so they've given you the assurance of what the situation is. In the meantime, we are more concerned about service provision. You know, and we've made arrangements with the army, you know, so that they can move in during this time. You know, the army are going to give us assistance. And there are also some other doctors who have decided that they will, you know, continue providing service. You know, it's quite a sizable number in each and every institution, not as much as we would have wanted it to be. You know, so at the moment, the information I have is that we have some coverage, you know, in our hospitals. And also, we'll keep monitoring. I want to, as usual, encourage our workers, you know, to come back to work, be at work, while investigations are taking place. You know, we are all looking forward to the support which we are getting from the security agents. It's very clear they want to give us as much assistance as possible. We want our doctor back, you know, it's straightforward.
How long will the army be in the public hospitals? How long will the army be in the public hospitals?
Well, the army will be there to give assistance. They are always there, ready and waiting whenever we have a shortage of this kind.
Honorable
Muspatara, Rashandi, Rashua, Asita Kudira, Kati, Bemauto. My uniform forces, the police, the prisons, Bawuye, Vatikatsiri, Spatara, Sada, Gora, Rashangwe, and Tino, Tendo, Kunirangwe, Machiremba, Rashon, Angawa, Saro, Ajugo, Batsira, Sada, Tino, Tino, Ajugo, Kutsira, Oti, Arabo, Ajugo, Batsira, Angawa, 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 Angawa